I have a question for you. Would you be friends with someone like me? Someone ordinary, whatever that means. Or would I be someone you and your friends would find enjoyment in making fun of? Would you rather be friends with someone who is pretending to be something they're not than someone who is comfortable with who they are? Maybe I'm not the confident person you think I am. Maybe I'm worried about how I come across to others and what they think of me day after day. There could be a rare, unique and beautiful side to me inside and out that you'll never get to know because you've been conditioned to see people like me as someone unusual, as a freak. We praise others for being brave, for being who they are one moment, and quickly judge someone else negatively for the very same thing. We shouldn't have to be brave for being who we are. We shouldn't have to be afraid to leave homes every morning. We shouldn't have to conform to be accepted by others. We shouldn't have to deny ourselves relationships and experiences because of how we are as an individual. We must be who we are. We must be understanding. You can be you. You can be beautiful. So I'll ask you again. Would you be friends with someone like me?
Super cereal.
Super cereal.
How are you actually going to say it, really?